Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, jeez.
Oh. Oh, sorry about that. I'll pay for that.
You know what?
I'll pay for that.
I'm not worried about, you know, insurance, right? That's what insurance is for.
Wait, where were we going again? I forgot. I lost my mind.
I think we're going to the apartments.
Wait, what is this? Stop it! Oh. Who is this?
Hey, come on, Val, go around!
That's a cool car. I kind of want it.
I think he's moving. He's got his wife and his whole, everything he owns on the
car.
Yeah,
yeah, they have the whole family. Just forget it.
Evacuating, you know? No, there's Weasel News. See, that's where I work, right there, Weasel News.
Weasel News, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Let me look for a truck for you, man.
Yeah, I doubt they've got any. Yeah, see, normally they park in this back lot, but there's about 50 of them. Oh, God, oh!
What the fuck is your problem, man?
Man. Jesus Christ, pal, what the hell's your problem? Am I gonna pay for that?
I got glass in my eye, man!
Oh, I got glass in my eye. You can pay for that?
We got the right of way.
Are you gonna pay for that?
It's bullshit, huh? We got Allstate. What do you got, pal, huh?
I got USAA, bro.
I hate to involve the police in this. New to the city, getting a record already. I mean,
I was on a green light, man.
Yeah.
Well, I was on a green light.
Okay. We both have glass in our eyes, okay? And you know what they say, right? An eye for an eye makes the world go blind.
Yeah.
All
right.
You're,
blind, son
you're
of
good
bitch.
To go. We should have tapped that motherfucker, man. I'm telling you, man. We should have tapped him. Let him know, man.
I'm a pretty wanted guy around here. There's a lot of people who, you know, don't like me around here. You know, I do a lot of investigative journalism.
Oh, yeah, you're one of those annoying, pesky.
No, you know, I'm not one of those news guys. All right, I'm reasonable.
I'm looking for the. Okay, found the office streets.
Oh jeez.
Okay. I'll find you a Weasel News car. I know where they park them.
Oh shit! All right.
Sometimes they park up the street, up to the hills.
Yeah, I see them around here sometimes. I mean, it just.
I see one.
Oh, there we go.
My eagle eye is picking on some tingling senses. Like just watch this right here. There it is. There it is, right there.
Oh, that's it.
Nope, that's a G-Wagon.
It's not bad. I wish I was driving a G-Wagon at the news. Be an upgrade. Oh. Yeah, all the vans got stolen. I think it has something to do with the uptick in home invasions lately. I think people are using these things to bust into houses. I'm not sure.
Yeah, they're good to carry some cargo. I usually put the TVs at the back. Put the TVs at the back, right? On the back seat, you put like pots and shit, and the rest you put them in a bowl, and you put them on the passenger seat.
Yeah, that's the way to do it. Maximum efficiency.
Yeah, yeah. But I'm not a thief though. I don't actually do that.
You know what? Listen, we all gotta make money around here, pal. Oh God, the traffic!
Man, what the fudge?
Jesus Christ. Apparently, there's a sale on Jeeps around here.
Yeah, so then I think I'm like in one of those violent video games. I just want to put on an RPG and bang, bomb the whole fucking place down. I mean, theoretically in my head and in the game.
Oh, those impulsive thinking, huh?
Yeah, but my therapist said that it's okay to have urges like that, and it's fine. She says.
As long as you don't act on it, right?
Yeah. It's what she says.
Perfectly normal. I'm not gonna actually kick that baby, but God damn it, my brain really wants me to for some reason.
Yeah, I feel that.
I'm not a baby kicker, but God damn it, man. I just wonder how far it would go. I feel like I can get a good 50 yards out of it. Oh shit!
Yo, that cute little cat you just want to squish.
Let's go. All right. I don't think he saw us. Yes, he did. Okay, they're coming.
Who's coming?
We can do a fake pregnancy. There's a cop behind us. Nope, we're good.
Damn, okay. Right. If we ever get caught by the police, here's what we're gonna do, okay? I'm gonna go close to a bridge, okay? You're gonna edge on the edge of the car. I'm gonna back into an alleyway where it breaks the fucking the door handle, and then when I say go, you're gonna hop out and jump all the way out, okay?
You wanna jump off the bridge?
No, I'm gonna find a spot, okay? Oh, and you're just gonna jump out. I'm gonna make open the door.
All right, ready? Open. It's locked on my side. You gotta open on your side. Okay, there we go. All right.
Okay.
There we go. That works.
Now, if we ever get into trouble, okay, I'm gonna drive you next to a bridge with a very low hanging railing, and you're just gonna dip, man. And I'm I, I'll take a bullet for both of us, man.
That's honorable. All right. You know what? Not bad. You're willing to take the fall for both of us like that?
Yeah, because I know how to ditch the cop like a maniac. I have my own spots and my own techniques. I don't want to show you them. Otherwise, it would make them ineffective, right? If I showed you my techniques, you would use them and they wouldn't be special anymore. Okay, any ideas where they park these motherfuckers?
You know what, sometimes I see them hold on the south side, over by Benny's.
Oh, yeah, Benny's. Yeah, you're right, yeah. Ping it.
Yeah.
It's just behind me.
Yeah, pretty much all the way over in that whole area. If I don't see them up here by the news station or like uptown, south side, seems like that's where they ditch them at.
All right.
Yeah, so, I work for the news, right? You know, the cops aren't always the ones that are paying the most for some of these stories, you know what I'm saying? It's,
Actually,
you win some, you lose some. Oh, jeez, got him.
So you're kind of like a pro snitch, then?
You know, I take advantage of people's sloppiness, you know, we'll put it that way.
All right. That sounds fair.
I just try to give people a fair chance. Nope. Right.
Yeah, to give him a chance to tell the whole story.
Right, I let him know, like, hey, you know, I'm gonna be honest with you, I caught you, your friends, doing this, no mask, you know, here's the footage, you know, $5,000, you know, that footage goes away, but if they're not interested, well, the cops might buy it, you know, you never know.
Yeah, don't they ever come back and haunt you, though?
Eh, sometimes, but you know, honestly, a lot of these guys around the city are a lot more, parked at night.
Oh, I'm getting a call, it's from, I don't fucking know. Hold up, let me pick that up.
Adult marketer problem.
Yo, what up, man? This is X, Ghost Rider, X, what up, man?
X, the casino is closed, man.
Yeah, they did us dirty. I got all my chips in, man.
X, we down bad today. You know what happened today, X?
What happened, man?
First, we had to wait in the queue outside, which was fucking hell. And then you know what happened after that, X?
No, what happened?
Me and Dundee, we lost $5,000.
No shot.
Yes. And I was calling you the whole time. You didn't answer your phone.
Dude, I was gambling bad.
You know, we lost so much money. We needed your help. You know, we ran from the prison to the city and you didn't even pick us up, X.
Dude, but I was focused on the card, the numbers, the equations, man.
I know, but if you picked us up, you would have money to gamble, motherfucker!
Aw, oh, man.
Does that make sense now? I would have had $10,000 to just give you!
Yeah, but what if we grind now, when they open it back up, we fucking bankrupt them. Straight!
I want to bankrupt them. I'm going to rob houses right now. I had 23,000 yesterday. I'm at zero now.
Dude, this Jason dealer guy, I'm gonna fucking tap his fucking ass, man. I'm gonna roll this guy.
I will. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna fuck his mom later tonight.
Ooh, damn. Okay, man. Send some footage over, man. Yeah, you got my number.
Well, you can just fucking watch.
Just upload it, man. I wanna see it.
Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck are you gonna do? How are you gonna make money? You gonna bank the fucking girl again?
Nah, I'm doing good lately, man. I'm cleaning up my act. I'm doing some normal, nice jobs, helping out the public. It's been very rewarding. I'm turning a new leaf, man. This is a new future for me out there, man.
X,
it's beautiful.
Do you have me or Dundee's number on your phone?
Nope.
How come you don't even know how to... Do you know how to save a contact number?
Yeah, just text your number to me.
You're fucking... Oh my god. Text your number to me. You know what? I'm gonna be robbing houses. If you wanna go and rob something later, you tell me, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna call you then. I will call you. You're good. I'm gonna get your
number.
Yeah,
sure, buddy.
No, I promise.
Alright, I'm texting you when my number will be visible just to text you my number.
Yeah, we're gonna make bank, man.
Yeah, sure, buddy. Like how you were, you know, we could depend on you to save us from the cops. We were gone for 3 hours, X. You didn't even look back. God damn it, goodbye.
Bye, man. Yeah.
That's kind of bullshit. They closed down the casino. It sounds like, you know, too many wins to pay out.
Yeah.
They got fucked.
Yeah, we bankrupted the fuck out of them, but then I started losing bad. I think they rigged it, though. They rigged it.
Bet you can get some of that back. You know, like, that's kind of weird. You guys seem to be having some trouble. Had to close down right at the time I was losing, you know?
Yeah, for
get
sure.
Get my balance back to zero. Be some bullshit. Yeah, see, I don't even know where these fans are. Sometimes it takes a while to find one, I'll be honest with you.
Oh, that was a
daily rag stand anyway. Fuck the daily rag. Jackasses.
That was crazy.
That shit.
Man, your vans are hidden, man.
I'm telling you, they take all of them. They use them for these home invasions, and they dump them all over the city somewhere. You know, back alleys. You never know. You can hardly ever find them.
I'll find you one in 48 seconds.
Shit. All right. All right. Time you.
Was that one?
It's a nice day out, though, all things considered, I guess.
It's not bad. Oh. It's good weather, nice humidity.
Oh, you really got that sliding thing down. Oh, shit.
Yeah, they called me DK. Whoa! What was that?
Oh. So you're talking about, I'm couldn't help but eavesdrop a little bit, talking about turning a new leaf, huh? What kind of jobs you been running lately, huh?
Just chop shop, stuff like that, robbing houses at night, stuff like that. Just trying to be as honest as I can, you know?
Hey, I'm gonna be honest, you know, if they're not willing to protect themselves and the property, I mean, they're just someone's gonna take it.
Then I deserve it. If I'm smart enough to get it, I deserve having it. That's how it works, man.
There was a serial killer that one time who was like, no, I only killed people who like left their front door unlocked because I figured if it's unlocked, that means they wanted company or some shit.
Yeah.
That was his whole thing.
Oh. Damn, man, this is fucked up.
Yeah, it's all good. You don't have to waste too much time on me, pal. It's,
You're going to stop at that lady?
Find something eventually.
All right, well, you can keep the car if you want it.
That's all good.
You know what? I have one last secret spot we could go to.
All right.
One very last spot. It's at the beach, right here.
Okay. Interesting.
It's one last.
Feeling hot.
Oh.
Some of that casino luck coming in. Tell you what, though, if we see some jackass driving around, and we're gonna have to, might have to come.
Yeah, you want to maybe commit an assault?
Ooh, I don't know. Might just, you know. Scare him, puff up the chest a little bit, see how he reacts, you know?
We can plant the story.
Ooh. Hey, there's nothing wrong with planting a little story. Gotta make it juicy. Ah, shit!
Damn!
All right, not bad. You know, our primary demographic over Weasel News right now, middle-aged white women live up on Vinewood Hills, and there's a lot of them.
Oh, these are easy. Yeah, they're the easy ones, too.
Oh, yeah, super easy up there. A lot of them, some of them, you know, three times divorced, had a couple of kids. Just tell them their kids are in danger or some shit, or their college fund at risk.
They stick
to the TV.
Oh, yeah, I get that. Yeah, when I go up there and I go clubbing with the boys, I have to wear a life vest and a helmet so I don't drown in pussy.
Oh, shit. There you go. Preventative maintenance. I like it. Gotta be careful, though. Some of that water's stale on them cougars.
It is stale.
Pretty damn stale.
Man, where the fuck are these cars at, man?
This is my normal day. I can't even start my damn job to, like, recover any stolen news, man. It's ridiculous. Been trying to talk to the city about it, I don't give a shit.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go park you at the Weasel station or some shit.
Yeah, that'll work.
Because this is just not cutting it, man. Oh. These streets are dry, it's damn bad. Let me look.
Yeah, if you want to hit Weasel, take a right at the next light.
Yeah.
I think, come on, this one. Yeah, next light.
And then where?
Take a right until it's going to dead end, and then, yeah, there you go. Keep going.
I think I saw one.
Oh, what, a news van?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Saw one.
It's a van. It's definitely a van. It's... Oh shit, it's a good postal.
What the fuck, man?
I think that guy's driving it too. Is that Bobby? Bobby Brown.
So close though.
That's all good.
That was so close though, was it not, chat?
And I marked Weasel News headquarters for you.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm going.
I'll be honest with you, if you ever the better you get it doing some of the stuff. Whoa! Better you get like I came out of nowhere.
Hey, you okay,
fuck you,
brother?
Jackass, we're out of drive!
You're so
Jesus Christ! Oh. The hell, huh? Jesus. Get the right away!
Fucking criminal!
Get the
right away! Fucking criminal, dude!
Remember that guy. Jesus Christ. Yeah, have you ever you know, you get good at doing this stuff, you kinda get good at figuring out where people are doing patterns and shit like that, you know, it's always working Weasel News.
Tell you what, I'm gonna give you this car, alright? You keep it, man. It's yours. It's a gift from me to you.
Alright, this thing? You sure? It's an honor.
Dude, I'm broke, man. I can't afford a car. This is not mine. It's stolen, but you can drive it.
Just ask, some jackass gave it to me. No, I'll blame that guy that we just ran into.
Dude,
glasses,
that.
Brown coat.
Brown gave coat, glasses, yeah.
Yep.
Alright, man. See you around, buddy, man.
Hey, see you around. Thanks for the ride.
You got it. Guys, I couldn't find his car, dude. I wanted to do something nice, but I can't, dude. Whenever I do anything nice, the world just operates against me. Your messages? Gotcha, dude! Let's go to Burger Shot. No, this is a good car. This is pretty good for the digital cops. It has decent handling. The only problem is tight corners with drift. It's really bad, but other than that, it sticks to the road pretty decent. Yeah, I'm fucking rich. Guys, we cannot rob houses yet. It's for nighttime only. Awesome. Guys, they're not gonna hire me at Burger Shot. No shot. Oh, we can rob stores, sure, why not? Yeah, you're right. That makes a lot of sense. Good job. Good call. Okay. Hands up, motherfucker. It's time. Is that your manager here? Manager is not here. Okay. Well, that'll do.
You're telling me.
That's one of them. Gotcha. For 250 bucks, really? All this for 250 bucks? Hey, we lost 10k, literally. We literally lost 10k. It's just, it is what it is. Milkshakes, guys, how effective are they at countering stress gain? I want to get a Karlak Summit, that's what I want. It's 80k? No shot. It's 5k!
Before you become employee chain.
Oh, yes, understood. Okay. I know I have to go to rest.
Yo, brother man! I have a question.
Hello, what's your question?
Question is, how effective are your milkshakes, the secret formula, to counteract a stress gain?
You should get a torpedo instead.
Yeah, the burgers do better, but the milkshakes do just as good, almost.
How good, though? How good are we talking?
How stressed do you feel right now?
I am fucking psyched that I'm losing it.
Oh, I think you should eat a big burger, sir. Yeah. Multiple burgers.
Maybe a couple of them.
I'm not losing it. I'm fucking losing it. I'm psychosis, my dude. Okay.
Maybe two milkshakes will be able to do the trick.
Two?
Yeah, shake that milk. Milk that shake.
Three burgers, three milkshakes to go now.
Three burgers and three milkshakes?
Please.
I think we should give them the stressed out discount.
Just bring them up, blue guy.
Okay. So, you said three milkshakes and two burgers?
Three.
Are bleeders okay?
Yeah, the whole thing.
Okay, yeah, bleeders be fine.
How much is that, so?
Oh, guys. Give me a price for this, man.
$40 for a burger, right?
Give me a price. Give me a good price.
$40 for a milkshake, right?
Oh, man, guys, come on, man.
I'll tell you what, we'll work with them, all right? So we got 40. 40 times 3.
I think it's like $50. 120.
Sir. And then the 40 on top of that would be 160. So we'll do 150.
Say $50, Mr. Glue? You should not have Mr. Glue working at the cash register.
No, I don't want to do it.
Okay. I'll do it for 100.
Hey, you should show this man Felipe, Mr. Glue.
Wait, why?
I'll do it for 100.
It seems like somebody left their milkshake in their bleeder here.
Oh,
that'll be mine.
I'm going to put it back in.
Yeah, he needs to pay for that still. Yeah, he didn't pay for that. No, oh. Sir, don't grab the milkshakes and the bleeders. You gotta pay for those.
Oh, really? Okay.
All right, sir, I got your order ringed up over here.
Yeah, you can't just take them off the tray without paying for them.
I'll pay for it, sure.
Okay. Motherfucker, you gotta pay.
Alright, guys, where's your order at? I don't see it.
No, you gotta ring up on the register.
Well, Glue guy doesn't know how to add.
Well, I guess I can try the product then.
Mr. What? Glue, I think you should just go back and cook. You don't.
I'm gonna give it a trial.
Here's a swipe of his card on the register.
That shit is fucking trash, dog.
Oh, come on. You gotta swipe first. Okay. Come on, did you take it off the tray without paying?
Yep, I absolutely did.
Oh my god, you gotta pay for it. Oh, where's our security? Where's Kiki?
She took off.
Okay, I'm still stressed out and I got both a milkshake and a fry. What the fuck?
Don't.
You look like you enjoyed it.
Yeah, you look really happy.
Was this a joke to you guys? Was this a joke to you?
No, but you gotta pay for the food, sir.
Motherfucker, I'm broke.
The freaking food.
Dude, I'm broke though, man.
You came to a restaurant looking for food, but you ain't got money to pay for the food.
You said you were gonna be a high roller with us.
It'll just go to your account. You don't even need cash.
Okay then, sure.
Just go ahead and swipe your card on this register, friend.
No purchase active, it says, dude.
Yes, I got approved for my loan. I'm out of here.
Yeah, Otis.
Okay, now go ahead, swipe.
I did it. Purchase could not be completed. I can't. I have enough money, but I only have cash.
No. I just checked. It should be good.
Wait, what?
Just swipe it.
I only have cash, dude.
It'll go to your account.
Dude, I don't have any. My account is frozen.
Okay, well, you need to swipe your card, sir.
Dude, my account is frozen!
Then why did you come and get food if you can't afford it?
I have cash, motherfucker!
Okay, well, we don't take cash.
Dude, then why do you have a cash resistor for, then?
It's for the card!
Alright, I'm coming over.
Open it. Back there. No, you can't go back there, sir. I'm sorry, you can't go back
okay,
there.
Okay, why do you guys have cash? Okay.
Wait, what?
This motherfucker pay.
It doesn't matter anyway. It doesn't matter anyway. Guys, they make the food for free, dude. It doesn't cost them anything. Yeah, we gotta go to the CEO spot. What time is it? It's not bad. Dude, they stopped spawning. I'm telling, they stopped. What, eat the burger? Oh shit, you're right. Let me try it. Oh my god, it's not bad! What is this guy doing? Drive this. This is not right. Oh, if you don't have a license, it's really hard. So the difficulty of it lowers when you have a license? Because that shit was absolutely broken. It was so difficult. Okay, guys, I guess I was just enough for the night. Should I stay here or what should I do? Am I not allowed to pick up the helicopters? Wait, it's still functional! Wait, it's still functional! Is that a helicopter EMS over there? No shot. Guys, this is still drivable. It has to be. I don't have an numpad. Chat, guys, I was gonna sign up for the night. Okay, chat, tomorrow we're probably gonna do, I don't know what we're gonna do tomorrow. I was gonna come up with a plan, but I don't have one. I kinda wanna just do whatever. Okay, chat, guys, I'm gonna call it, chat. Today was Big Pong. I enjoyed it, it was very fun. And hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Today we did a bunch of different stuff. And it was pretty pog. And I hope you all enjoyed it today. I enjoyed mine a lot. From the fucking rocket landing thing to RP to MC, I think it was all good, and I enjoy my stay. I hope you enjoy yours. We'll watch LT's videos tomorrow. When we're in a good mood and on time. And the power's back, chat, and streams should resume in the way they were before. Big Pog, and I hope you all enjoy your stay. If you're new here, make sure to follow the stream. If you haven't, Smile. Click it, follow it, and if not, well, I hope you enjoy your stay for whatever amount of time you stay here. And until next time, thanks for all the subs, business, people in chat, followers, viewers, lurkers, people that watch the stream even though we don't see you, and we know you're there, and people that are participating in chat, people that are here, thanks many times for being part of the stream with us. People on Discord, on Reddit, on Twitter, on YouTube, on wherever the fuck you're from, thanks many times for being part of the stream with us. And until tomorrow, the positive, always dribble, don't give up, and have a good night, evening, afternoon. Yo, you're crazy! Things at 100, things at 100 trains, man!
Hey XQC, I don't know if you have thought about it, but if you have a good bit of money to spend, I highly recommend hiring a general contractor to install a large generator and instant hot water heaters that run on propane.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get a generator. It's just really good to have. That's a good idea. Dude, much love. I don't deserve that 100. That's a lot of my fucking money. Thanks so much, times, Manny Mally. Thanks so much, times. I hope you guys all have a good rest of your night, evening, afternoon, wherever you live. And you,
Hi, Felix.
Take care of yourselves, chat. Signing out. Goodbye. Love you guys. Stream.
Thanks for entertaining me less than 3.
Good night, chat. It's good. It's good. Much love.
It's good to have you with us.
Sorry, it was my GTA. Okay, chat, goodbye, chat. Scoot!